Getting from badminton to tennis.
That's a tough transition.
But she, you know, she never complained. She always had a smile on her face. She had a great time. And she even gave up D.C. for us.
We appreciate that.
So, we'll get you in D.C. But you might want to wait until...
Right now, you just get pee, right?